a lot of reviews were actually pretty positive, but it's very hard to even, like, understand the viewpoint of somebody like this guy in the New York Post that I read.
Good on you, fucktard.
Because so many of the kind of, like, foundational assumptions of how the world works seem to be different from my own. Like, he's